short runoff track, so it'll run around the 200, you know. It'd most probably run 230 if I took it out the back door, but probably stopping it, right?
Yeah,
it's easy 200, no problems.
How much power does it make?
Pardon?
How much power does one of these make?
18,000 just on the motor, 36,000 with the afterburner.
Wow.
This is out of the Phantom 4 fighter jet. So this is the Dash 8 engine right out of the Phantom fighter jet.
How long did it take you to build this?
Well, surprisingly enough, part of it, this used to be the old pyro truck. I don't know if you remember that, but it had a half the size motor, J34 in it, whatever. And then we decided, what was it, 2 years? A year and a half ago now.
Yeah.
A year and a half ago, that we're gonna revamp it. So we cut the back half and we built pretty much everything in 6 months.
It looks great. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Great. Go straight, or how's the ride?
Straight.
Yeah.
As long as you keep it straight.
Yeah.
The jet is wherever it points, it's gonna push.
It's gonna go that way, right?
Yeah. So you want to always make sure that you're straight. Yeah.
So lining up's the key.
Nice. When we built this, we wanted it to the ground, something different rather than just the big
truck
sitting up high.
That's what you.
This actual cab is 1982 International, and then all we did was we took the front, we just sectioned it. So it can fit inside and out of the trailer.
Right.
Made all the, because all the, these shoot out 20, 30 foot flames. Nice. So we just made these that we can flip them down and they can go right into the trailer.
Oh, I see. Yeah, they disconnect. Very nice.
Yeah. Rather than having the big stacker and everything, right?
Obviously you have another tank shooting just flames.
The two tanks are underneath in the hood.
Okay.
And then there's a reserve tank in there. And then my main fuel is for the engine is here. And the other side is the afterburner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So there's my main line for fuel there. And then if you take a look at the afterburner.
Oh, okay.
Right? So it is thirsty. Like, I'll blow through 100 gallons while we're out there. It just depends on how much hang time I stay out, right?
So when do you usually let off? How much time?
I'll pull out most probably 800 feet.
Yeah. Mind if I open the door?
No, please do. Or you want the other side, this side? Yeah.
I like the skeleton, that's great. These metal?
What's that? No, they're all plastic. Yeah. And then they're all light, all lights all light up in here and all inside the doors. Something cool for everybody, right?
Yeah, it looks great to sit here, but the fact that it's a
jet truck. Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. I bet it looks wild in the day.
It does. Yeah, for sure.
side of the track got a little